haven't hit a great shot and you find yourself in the rough on an uphill lie. Uphill lie, you gotta be a little careful about posture and position of your golf club and golf ball to make sure you hit your next shot better and find the green. When you're on an uphill lie, you wanna tilt your shoulders to the slope of the ground. So in this situation, your right shoulder is gonna be a little lower than your left shoulder. Play the ball a little bit forward of center in your stance, and remember to take an extra club, because with this hill, your club is ended up being more lofted, and you're gonna need more club to get to the green. When you swing through this ball, make sure you really get to that left foot and finish, so you can get up that hill and finish with a great shot.